Hey guys, I'm Caitlin Neal, aka Katniss. I'm a professional MMA fighter and a personal trainer. I'm here to share some tips and tricks with you to help get you in shape and improve your game. All right, you guys, my tip for you for today is slipping and rolling under punches. So what it's gonna look like, is you're just gonna get your head off the center line, get that shoulder up, protecting your chin and your neck, and then roll to the other side. So what you're gonna do is be slipping outside of your opponent's punches. So this is what it'll look like if you are throwing punches. Jab, cross, slip, cross, hook, slip. Just getting out of the way of that momentum. Also, you can slip under a hook. So what that's gonna do is you're just gonna squat down, roll under, keeping that lead foot pointed at the center line of your opponent while you're rolling under.